Today we will help you send long videos with Messenger on Android. Today's smartphones create videos which have a size greater than Facebook Messenger's 25 megabyte video size sending limit. That's why, today, you will learn how to get around that. To complete this tutorial, you need to use the Panda Video Compressor app. First, select the video you want to resize. Now tap Next. Let's choose the Fit to Facebook Messenger preset. Now tap Compress. We have to wait for Panda to do its job. Just look at that technique. She's amazing, isn't she? Yep, we agree. As you can see, the video size is now below the 25 megabyte limit. Now you can click Share to share videos with your messenger. If you want to meet Panda and let her take care of your videos, follow the link in the description. That's it! We hope you found this tutorial useful. You can also subscribe to our channel or watch the other tutorials. In the next one, Panda shows you how to save a lot of space on your Android smartphone.